I'm trying to imply to you that I'm thirsty.
Why couldn't you just tell me that?
I shouldn't have to.
Look where we're at. Look where I brought you.
Oh my God, is the Circle K? You brought me here? Am I gonna get a Polar Pop Cup? I want a Polar Pop Cup. It's right there in front of me. Mark refills. I'm thirsty for this thirst.
Are you also thirsty though?
I peed a lot today.
What's up guys, we've teamed up with Circle K stores to spread the message hashtag don't be thirsty with a super affordable Polar Pop Cup. This is convenience, fast service, flavor variety and customization all at my fingertips. Pro tip guys, the combination of Mountain Dew and Mountain Berry Blast, Baja Blast, that's what you get. I just made my own flavor, hydration and energies, Dew Power, Power Dew, Power Dew Balls.
Pro tip guys, iced tea with some lemonade. We're making that golfer drink, you know, for the golfers. John Daly's.
I'm so thirsty.
If you're not thirsty, you're last.
What time is it?
I think it's 3:30.
On a Thursday. Good, because it's Thursday. All right, you guys get it. Grab a Polar Pop Cup, stay hydrated, stay safe, and most importantly, don't be thirsty.
I'm telling you right now, the only reason I'm getting this hot dog is because I keep seeing you with the hot dog.
Okay.
So you're a good salesperson.
JP, you got another hot dog?
Yeah.
Competition starts now, and I am starting with the classic ice cream sandwich.
Flour,
cocoa powder, salt, baking powder. Whisk together butter and sugar, 4 eggs, vanilla, and then we're gonna combine this flour mixture to it. Don't butter me up. I don't want to eat anything else other than chocolate. But my mom, growing up, was not really happy about that. So she said, you can eat anything that you want for breakfast, but for dinner you have to eat what I make. So, guess what I was eating for breakfast? Yeah, you're right. Ice cream sandwiches. All right, that's it. Ready to go in the oven. These little holes really do bring it all together. Oh. No, I didn't measure it right. There it is. It fits. God bless America.
What are you making? It looks stupid.
Get out of here. This is a beautiful moment for everyone that loves ice cream sandwiches. It's coming together. I didn't think it would. I really didn't. I had little faith.
It already is 2 pieces, so we're just going with it.
As long as there's ice cream in the middle of 2 pieces of something, I'm in a good mood. Why did that happen? No!
Oh, there's no space.
This is how you elevate an ice cream sandwich.
How?
I'll be right back.
What?
Bread.
That sounds like a bad idea.
It's not a bad idea. You're a bad idea.
You're so mean.
I'm making a meal for the child and all of us. Mayonnaise. Going on the grill. Be proud of America. Be proud of this cheese. I remember as a child, I would just eat cheese out of the sleeve.
I got JP a bunch of hot things so he can eat them while he's cooking. Let's see how thirsty he's gonna be.
No! The madness!
I'm not doing it.
No! No! No!
Yes.
I'm burning! It's burning!
This is how JP cooks.
Dude, look at that grill. That's perfect. Now all it needs is ice cream. It's got bread. It's grilled to perfection. The ice cream sandwich. You're welcome. Bombs up!
It tastes good.
No! No! Back to the drawing board! It tastes like you're eating ice cream, and then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, it's like, BAM! Grilled cheese.
Just like him, we are going to be using bread.
Oh, you copying me?
Not exactly. French toast.
I was just gonna say that, French toast.
Get out of here! This is a competition.
I know, I'm giving you all my ideas.
Stop. It's not funny.
Oh, that wasn't very nice.
All we're going to do is mix together some eggs with cinnamon and sugar.
Isn't there like flour or something?
No.
It's supposed to be like a batter. This is how you make French toast?
You've never made it before.
JP, I'm gonna make a lot of ice cream sandwiches. If you like the French toast idea, do something with French toast.
I'm gonna do something different.
Okay.
I'm gonna do like a French toast type.
Are you making French toast?
Don't look at me. I know that my grilled cheese didn't work out, but I got grilled bread, and I'm going to dunk it into my signature French toast mixture. Recipe details at jpsthemostawesomebakerever.com.
JP, French toast is not baking.
So now we got the texture element, and we got the French toast element. It's the best of both worlds.
You're not even spicy anymore.
But does it make you thirsty?
Mm-hmm. My French toast!
Oh, no.
Oh yeah, give me that. Egg toast.
JP, do you really think that what you do right now is gonna actually be awesome?
Yeah.
It goes from crispy to soggy real quick.
Well, you didn't tell me you're doing this.
You're cheating.
You know, sandwiches are square. Hate to break it to you. You should put an egg on it. Fried eggs, some syrup, bacon. Ooh, it's like a chipwich. Is that one for me?
Well, you could eat it now, but we're gonna freeze this.
What are you talking about? You eat it now. You're wrapping it.
This is kind of cruel. She's putting the ice cream sandwich away. What's wrong with you?
All right, for the next one, I've been thinking bacon, ice cream, bacon. Yes, these things go together.
Bacon, ice cream, bacon, bacon, ice cream. It just goes together.
Stop.
What?
All right, here's how you make a bacon weave. It's actually pretty easy. All you do is put down your bacon in strips and then pull them back in some areas and put them, weave it in and out of other pieces of bacon. It's actually quite fun. Bake it for 20 minutes and then flip it, bake it for another 30 minutes, take it out, here it is.
Can you explain that again?
No.
Like I've always said, bacon and ice cream just make sense together.
They really do.
Oh, I can do that.
Grab my little grilled cheese French toast squares, and then boom, I'm gonna just put some bacon in between it. Perfect.
Who made that? Bacon weave.
I don't know.
Are you getting chocolate?
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna do that. Oh! Bacon. Chocolate, grilled bread, French toast, all the flavors.
I know.
I know. It's still not an ice cream sandwich.
Then you add your ice creams, because ice cream and chocolate, it goes together. We shall put the top on and... Now we put the top on and we got the bacon weave chocolate ice cream French toast ice cream sandwich. I win. That's the best thing.
Why not go right for a cereal ice cream sandwich?
Alright, thought about it.
This is pretty easy, guys. We're basically making Rice Krispie treats. So all you're gonna do is take one part butter to one part marshmallow to one part cereal and mix them all together. Take the mixture, put it out on some parchment paper and let it cool the thickness that you want it to be. After it sets, we're gonna cut it into its little shapes for the ice cream sandwiches.
I want some of that.
You can't have any of it.
Seriously though, I can't eat any more of these. I'm gonna lose it.
You are sweating.
I need a refill. Good thing it's only 49 cents!
What do you think?
Yeah, I think that would be perfect for my ice cream sandwich. Thank you.
Alright, I doubled up that ice cream because I'm P-H-A-T. That means cool. Oh, mother, yes. Okay, I gotta wrap it up right quick.
I'm not copying Julie at all, but I think we should put Fruity Pebbles around this. Amazing. Delicious. It just keeps getting better.
Alright, what's the next one?
Deep fried.
Deep fried? I was gonna do that.
Batter it with pancake mix, egg, milk, and vegetable oil. That's it. Mix it up.
So make sure you save enough batter just in case JP's gonna do that.
You're gonna use this?
No.
Yay! First of all, everybody loves a warm cookie. Oh, this was a very, very good idea.
Give me that.
This is so good.
It kind of tastes like Christmas in my mouth.
This is better than ice cream stuffed donuts.
That gives me a great idea.
It does?
How do we elevate this, you ask?
Deep fry. That's my good idea, guys.
This is life goals, guys.
Yeah, you look like life goals, JP.
It actually kind of looks like an ice cream sandwich.
No!
No, my precious! Oh no!
That looks kind of...
Did I go too far?
Well, it's already falling apart a little bit.
It's not falling apart, it's fine. Uh-oh, it's got that bacon layer. Look at that, guys. We just put it on top to make it look even cooler. This is the grilled bread, French toast, bacon weave, chocolate drizzled ice cream sandwich surrounded by, whoop. So much is going on in this, guys. Texture, flavor, color, flavor,
texture. What other things are there? Salty.
You haven't even tasted it. Okay, all right. Taste it and then explain it.
Mmm. Oh my goodness. Looks can be deceiving, folks. Looks can be very, very, very deceiving. Vote for this.
It's good, right?
Ew. This tastes like soggy bread.
Wait, this is what happens at nighttime, guys.
Where did my thing go? Wait.
Sounds like it's good.
Mm.
Is that another one? That's huge!
Don't.
Now what do you got?
Oh, yes.
What is that? Julia needs to stop, guys. It's been about 3 hours of her eating ice cream sandwiches.
I love ice cream.
I can't do it!
I love it! I'm gonna just do a scoop. Good night.
Y'all probably been wondering where Mr. Pig's been. Well, he died. It's okay, though. He's gonna be reincarnated as something creepy. And he's gonna come back and kill me in my sleep. This is a giant ice cream sandwich, folks. Whatever Julia made is an ice cream joke.
It's okay, it doesn't look broken in the thumbnail because I photoshopped it. This is your fourth one.
This is delicious. Everybody should do this, honestly, guys.
This is the winning one. Looks just like an ice cream sandwich, but it's minty and it's everything you want in your mouth. Mm.
Did you bite into it?
No, I'm not biting into that. I'll break my teeth.
Attention all thirsties out there. If you're on the go and trying to stay cool, stop by Circle K for a Polar Pop. Now let's go feed Adrian.
Look at this, Mel. It's a giant ice cream sandwich.
Adrian, I just gotta tell you something.
What's up?
You can't eat that.
I can't.
It's just for the picture. I just wanna get a picture of you. Do you have dental insurance?
I don't.
Would you like a refreshing Polar Pop too? Quench your thirst?
You know what? I would love it. It's a little empty. Some would say it was half full, but this is definitely empty.
I drank 6 Polar Pops during the making of this video.